Modern brushless motors and lithium batteries have absolutely revolutionized the way that we power RC aircraft. This DC motor is from an electric scooter and is rated at almost 2 horsepower. This brushless DC outrunner is rated at 3.5 horsepower. The brushed motor weighs more than the 4 kilograms that my scale can read, and the brushless motor weighs only 675 grams. This 2200 milliamp hour 3-cell LiPo battery weighs just 184 grams, which equates to 7.5 grams per watt hour of energy. This lead-acid battery, with a similar capacity, weighs almost a kilogram, equating to 34.9 grams per watt-hour. Now, how do these batteries perform under load? This is the LiPo battery. Notice how much the voltage sags while under load. Now, compare with the lead-acid battery. That sucked! It seems LiPos just make things way too easy, so I guess I've decided to see if I can get this lead-acid battery to fly, just cause I can, I guess. This is a plane that I built a few months ago, and it's served as a testbed for all kinds of things. The wing is pretty short, and so I've just made this 6-foot wing to take its place. That's almost 2 meters. First off, let's see how this plane handles with just a LiPo battery. Pretty slow and glidey. Alright, I think it's time to see if this lead-acid battery can provide enough power to lift its heavy self off the ground. The first run will be a ground effect test flight, where I'm gonna see how it handles in ground effect and then land straight ahead.
Hey, look at that! It does fly now. Oh, hey.
Well, that was borderline successful, so I guess I'll just go for it this time.
Go.
It does have some wing bend.
Come on, maintain altitude. Keep the throttle. Yeah, look at that. All right. That's full throttle, that's all it has. Oh, can't do come on. All right, oh my God. Oh yeah. Hello.
That seems to have worked. It sucked, but it worked. The plane can handle the weight, but the battery just doesn't seem to be able to provide the power required. So now I'm gonna try and power the airplane with the LiPo while still carrying this brick of lead.
That's one heavy plane.
And then once more without the lead-acid battery, just another reminder of how awesome modern technology is. I hope you enjoyed this pointless experiment. Thanks for watching.